Right guys, welcome back to Fog Football, and we are here with a brand new series on PES 2021. We're playing the Euros that never happened. It's going to be the Euro 2021 playthrough, and we're not just going one team, no. We're not just going two teams because there's two of us, no. Three or four, still not enough. We're going all five teams, and we're going five of the home nations now.
It's only four.
Yeah, well, we'll be playing for our Celtic fans, we'll be playing as Ireland and... So we'll be playing as Republic, Northern Ireland, Wales, Scotland, and as hard as it may fucking be, we'll actually be playing as England. I won't be celebrating any goals, but I will try. I guarantee I'll try as England, but don't be expecting any fucking mad celebrations if I score, you know, 40 yarders with Wayne Rooney, who's retired.
And we're picking the squad, so...
That's what we're here to do today,
we're
so...
We're going to pick a pish English squad.
You will find out what groups we are being assigned with the five teams. Now, will any of the five teams be in the same group? Who knows? If that happens, then I'll play the home fixtures and you can play the away fixtures. That means we will play...
That's like a shaft at that.
You play the home fixtures, I'll play the away
fixtures.
So what we'll be doing here is we will be picking the national teams. So there's going to be 23-man squads, and we'll just do it in order that it is here. So up first, we have England. And we're just going to pick the best 23-man squad that we can. Now,
I guess it's fucking shit. Don't they tell you the rating?
Normally, there's three goalkeepers. It kind of does. Normally, there's three goalkeepers.
No, but this is pish. Tell you the rating there. So you don't need to scroll down.
I don't think we really need. So, guys, let us know down below how many of the five nations do you think that we will get into the Euros. We will be playing the qualifying process. Now, if you've watched the Dundee United Master League, then you'll probably think we're going to get nay teams into the actual tournament.
Only wins we're going to get if
we get each other in the group.
No, probably a draw.
But
don't
forget, like, there's a good chance you will see San Marino in this series, so that should be a guaranteed win. And hopefully,
work.
I don't know. Well, England always get piss easy groups, so
we're piss.
Right.
Easy.
So there's three goalkeepers in the original squads. I don't think we need three. I think you get away with two.
I think you get away with one.
Well, we're going to pick Pope, Henderson, Pickford. Do you get rid of?
I get rid of Pickford. I don't care about rating. I'm going with about real life here.
Right, so we'll get rid of Pickford. Yeah. Now, how about we get rid of who we don't want, and then we'll add the players that we do want.
But let's not take 10 years about this.
So we've got Pope and Henderson. They can stay for now. Centre backs are as Maguire, Gomez, Mings, and Stones. Jesus Christ. Is that
right? Let's just get one thing straight here. That's four pish fucking options.
It is. But is there any better options?
I'd get rid of Mings. I do not rate him. I don't rate Stones either.
We'll get rid of Mings. I mean, he's only 80. Surely there's a better 80. Left backs. We probably need two left backs and two right backs.
I don't like Danny Rose. He's a mental health.
Yeah, we'll get rid of him. we'll keep Chilwell there because I think Chilwell probably is.
Trippier's pish.
There's Alexander Arnold, who will be the number one, so I don't think it really matters who the number two is. At the moment, it's Trippier. We'll keep him in there. Defensive midfielders, Rice and Winks. I mean, really, does it get much worse than this?
Get rid of Winks.
I don't really rate Winks. No offence, Chamberlain. I mean, this guy still fucking rate it. There's Chamberlain, Barkley.
Barkley's pish.
We've got Jordan Henderson.
I would get rid of him, but
he's 85. He's one of our best players on the team.
I'd get rid of him.
Nah, he's the fucking third best player on the team, mate. I can get rid of him
because he's shite. I don't care about ratings. He's fucking useless.
Nah, he could come in.
He's got as much ability as this half drunk kind of Fanta.
Mount, is Mount really a guy that?
But I'd say he's better than Henderson.
We'll keep him in then for now. Madison, we'll keep him in. Sterling and Rashford, I think, definitely should stay. Sancho, I think he should stay. Tammy Abraham, definitely not. Harry Kane, and Harry Kane stays. So there's no Fardy, so I think, how many players do we get rid of there? Six, so that means we need to bring six players in.
No, right.
And I believe that we will...
Hi, well, this is what you do descending. Who's that?
Some classic guy who's not getting picked because...
Who is he?
I don't know, it's a fake name and that's supposed to be Bobby...
Moore?
Moore, I don't know. So...
No, it's not. He's a centre-back.
I don't know, they've just put him there. Right, I don't know.
Right.
Who cares?
Well, hold on here. So is Trippier in over Walker and Wan-Bissaka? Right, Fardy in.
Fardy is getting selected into the team, no doubt about it. So Fardy's in.
Jesus Christ.
It's not that long. That guy's old.
I'd rather Walker than Trippier. But he, he can play centre back.
What about Wan-Bissaka?
He can't play centre back.
Right, we'll put in Walker. We'll take Thingy out. We'll take out Trippier.
Why?
Because we need two right backs.
But I said Walker can play right back.
Right, I'll add Trippier back in. Fuck me. Or with Wan-Bissaka, like, I mean, he's more defensive minded. He's got more speed. What do you think?
Right, I'm on Bissaka. I'm all about the diversity, man.
Nah, we'll go Trippier. Right, fuck me.
Are you not about the diversity then?
it's not about diversity, it's about a simple question. There's Chris Smalling who.
No. I rate Grealish, get him in. He can play anywhere.
Jack Grealish, we'll get him in. I think that leaves us two more picks.
Right, like, Danny Ings.
Danny Ings.
Yes. Who else?
Over Callum Wilson.
Yes.
Well, this guy obviously doesn't want England to go far.
Hoy. Anyone who thinks Callum Wilson's better than Danny Ings needs shot. Danny Ings was joint...
Liverpool legend, I forgot.
He got the golden... Well, was it joint golden boot? No. Second set, he finished above a bar.
Eric Dyer, this guy can play everywhere.
Aye. In the bin.
What about the 60 million man? Fucking Tarkowski.
What position do we need?
I think we need a. Probably could do another striker, like, but it's just Nate really.
Go with.
Like, well, I suppose we've got Farley, we don't really. I mean, seeing you look at this, it's just. Surprised they've not. I mean, see how overrated he is? I'm surprised they've not given him a higher rating, Lingard.
Ryan Kent.
Nah, fuck off.
Someone said he could be getting a call up.
Danny Welbeck.
Go down, Andy Carroll.
I mean, he could be the target. Could
you scroll down? Hey, Defoe. One last run.
Right, Defoe or Andy Carroll? Who should it be?
Andy Defoe. But he's actually done stuff for England.
Wayne Rooney, fucking looking about 48 years old. I mean,
we'll play games, huh? You're playing with me.
I think we should pick Wayne Rooney. He's coming out. Coming out, Wayne Rooney.
I like Defoe, but Wayne Rooney's far more.
Well, can we get one more pick? If we can get one more pick, we'll pick Defoe.
This is how. No.
Where the fuck did Defoe go?
No, because he's 75, you rocket. No, but this is how you know, right? That, like, English players overrate it. You could literally make an English squad that's higher rated than the Scotland squad with, like, a bunch of jobbers.
So, let's have a quick look at the England team then before we move on to the next one. So, we'll do it in order of position.
Right.
Holy shit, we're a bit. Striker heavy.
What are you doing?
Two goalkeepers. We've got Maguire, Gomez, Stones, Chilwell, Alexander-Arnold, Walker, Trippier,
Rice,
Chamberlain, Henderson, Rooney, Mount, Madison,
Rashford,
Grealish, Sterling, Sancho, Ings, Fardy, Kane, Defoe. The midfield looks a bit short, I'm not going to lie.
Well, see to me. I think you play 4-2-4. Kane and Fardy up front with Sancho and Sterling
could.
On the wings.
Could.
Since the midfield's pish, and just play Henderson and Rice since they're defensive.
That could work. Or you could play Rooney in a cam roll.
And then that just kills the entire team.
I mean, look at the stats.
Oh, come on, 4-2-4 is what you play there.
78 finishing? I mean, what a shot power.
It looks like he couldn't even walk the end of the street, so.
He didn't fucking have shot power. Kicking power 77. Henderson 83.
Yeah, that's
even better. Henderson never kicked a ball harder than Wayne Rooney. Anyway, guys, there's your England team. Let us know what you think down below.
Right, here we go with the
Republic of Ireland.
Top of the morning.
Straight away, I see a 65 rated keeper.
This guy could be not even real.
Well, I mean, to me,
you get rid of him.
It looks like Randall's going to be staying. Yep. He's probably going to be the number one. He's got a fucking face.
Get rid of O'Hara.
And these guys don't really
O'Hara.
So O'Hara's gone. I mean, I'm going to get rid of Travers as well.
They kind of have a Scotland situation.
Yeah.
Where the two best players are right backs.
Yeah.
Apart from Roberts and Tierney are clear, these two.
There's no way this Travers guy's the second best goalkeeper they have at 66. So they're getting rid of him as well.
Yeah, this will just be the latest squad.
So let's go through. We've got Duffy.
Says he plays for Brighton.
Something like that with Celtic signed.
Yeah.
He's scoring a lot of goals for Celtic considering he's centre back. This guy.
Eerie Rearit.
No idea who he is.
Well, I know he played for them, but Eerie Rearit.
What, Long?
The Destroyer.
I mean.
Yes.
Can they really not have anyone better than that? Can we get rid of Long for now? I mean, I don't know, maybe 73 is good for Republic of Ireland. I'm marking
it. Is, like,
Stevens.
Only laugh back there.
Doherty and Coleman will be staying. There's Glenn Whelan, this guy. Fuck, I don't even know, he's still kicking about. Did fucking hee haw at Hearts. Horain, no, I'm not sure who he is. And Glenn Whelan, he can go, can he?
Yeah, he's
fucking bit 36, why is he in the team? Harry Arthur, who's been around a while, done nothing. Holy crap, this team's no good. Brady. Right.
James McLean, born in Londonderry, so he's getting put at the team.
He's on like star power, mate.
What do you mean star power? He broke the foot. You can't. Nah, he's.
Ah, but can you imagine if he scores against England? He'll be fucking.
I'll be celebrating.
Hendrick.
Here he is, get him out.
Oh, he's staying.
He's fucking pish.
What, we're going to put him in our own team? He's not eligible. He has to stay.
Right.
Hendrick. Judge. Who's this judge guy? I mean, he can go.
I'll be the judge boy.
Maguire, no idea who he is. Collins, no idea who he is.
Robbie King still play?
McGoldrick, I mean, I know who he is.
Dummy runner.
Robinson, no idea who he is. Shane Long,
he scored a hat trick against Chelsea tonight. Cost your bet.
Oh, you fucking bastard, you're definitely going to. Right, so there's. I mean, this team is dreadful. Let's see who we can bring in. I'm hoping there's bound to be some good players that have retired that are willing to commit for one day.
Robbie Keane. He's not real.
James McCarthy.
Well, he's very real. Wait, fuck me, it went from 82 to 75.
We'll put him in for one last run. I knew there's better goalkeepers. You've got Robbie Elliott and Westwood. Fuck me. One of these guys can go in.
Much better than you're marking it, so it's.
Who do you want? Elliott or Westwood?
Obafemi, he's very Irish.
Elliott or Westwood? Yeah, Johnny Hayes getting put in.
Elliot
gets added to the team.
Right. Hogan. The name Hogan. Scott Hogan.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Why not?
Right, Hogan's in.
He took Robertson out, so we have to put him in. Right, Hayes in.
Johnny Hayes. Who's this guy? Jobber.
Johnny Hayes. I packed the white Gael when he's white, but obviously he's black in real life, so I don't know what's going on.
Pierce, Henderson, Williams, Cunningham, Gary Dicker. Oh my God, Ireland's not that good. Hoban, the Aberdeen man, could maybe Ward, Shane Ward, is it? He can play everywhere, but he's pish. Don. Daryl Horgan. Could he go in?
I put him in. I'll do.
One more player.
How do you know?
Because I've got on the screen then. Yeah, one more player. I mean, fucking Glenn Whelan is the man to go in. Fuck me. Masterson, Gallagher, O'Brien, Shipley, Anthony Stokes. Anthony Stokes for why not?
I'll do this.
Hey guys, so here's the team then. Randolph, Elliott, Egan, Duffy, Clark, Stevens, Doherty, Coleman, Hurain, Brown, Arthur, McCarthy, Horgan, Hayes, Brady, McLean, Hendrick, lot of left mids there.
Maguire,
Stokes, Collins, Hogan, McGoldrick, Shane Long, if Shane Long doesn't turn up, Ireland don't win. Remember, Ireland used to be considered a decent team. I mean, yeah. Fuck me. I look at those players and there's just no way Scotland ain't better.
What happened?
There's no bloody way.
Who's retired apart from Robbie Keane?
Right, speaking of Northern Ireland or pish teams.
Yeah, this is.
Up next, Peacock Farrell. Fucking hell, team might be better than could be better than Ireland here. Carson McGovern, looks like Carson's gone. Plays from Hollywell, conceded 2 goals against Korean. He's out of here. Cathcart and only 2 centre-backs, so it looks like Cathcart here. They might have a better team than fucking Ireland in terms of ratings.
It's going to go downhill relatively soon, big son.
Lewis Smith, Michael Smith, Rolls Royce, McLaughlin, Donnelly,
Pish,
McNair,
Pish,
Stephen Davis,
Don,
George Saville,
Jimmy,
Chris Evans,
Corey, fuck me,
Stuart Dallas,
Pish,
Shane Ferguson.
I mean, I would say get rid of him, but I fucking get rid of him, he's Pish.
Play some Millwall though. Jordan Jones.
Fuck, he's higher rated than I. 72 in mine.
Oh well. Kennedy. McGinn. A lot of fucking Scottish presses.
Boyce.
Here. Liam Boyce. Connor Washington.
CJ Novo.
Well, all these players are.
I keep Will Gregg in.
Will Gregg, some fat. I mean, all these players are free agent. That just tells you.
He used to be a goalkeeper.
He's played for Aberdeen. Kyle Lafferty, he's probably got his day, like he's got feet. I mean, why are all these players free agents? Free agent. Aberdeen.
Because half of them play for fucking Hearts.
All our centre forwards are free agents. I mean, fuck me. Quite a lot of centre forwards there. Do we keep all these guys?
Yes. Well, let's just see what the crack is.
I'd say we could get rid of Kennedy.
Like.
Because I say so, like, why not? That's pretty much right. Is there any non-Irish players that are going to be good that are going to be here? Let's find out. As
he's from Northern Ireland and he's playing for Salic. God damn, boy. That aren't fake.
Norwood. Why is he not in the fucking squad? Chris Brunn.
How is he 79?
Norwood's going in. No doubt about it.
Where'd he come from?
Oh, Chris Brunn. Fuck me. Big drop in there. 79. You think he might be some gems
Burnt's
in here?
Done. He burnt. Brunt. He wasn't fucking good, man. He's pish.
Did I say 49?
What? I almost misread. I said 49. I said what?
Craig White. Billy McKay.
No, this is no doubt.
Fassell. Brown. Lee Hodson.
Pish.
Owen Smith. McGallant. Thompson. Parkes. Boyd Muntz. Fuck me. That's it. Not a lot of options here. Do we go with Bunt or do we go with Ferguson?
Can we get the guy's name right first before we go with
him? Right, Brunt. Since we butchered his name, we'll pick him. Apparently with one mere pick.
Do you know Brum, the TV show?
Aye.
Seeing you go to watch it now, it comes up and says themes and languages were suitable in the 90s and 2000s, but now may be unsuitable.
Oh my God.
For a fucking TV show about a car with a black bumper. Was he going to get done for blackface?
Jesus Christ.
What's Brum doing in the impact zone? Damn.
Looks
like a nonce.
Pick Mel. This guy plays for Millwall. That's good enough for me.
He was in.
Oh, we took him out, but I didn't realise how pish the team was at that stage. And now we know. All
right. If you could hurry up and pick it, 8 chins.
So you see the non-Ireland team, it's Peacock, Farrell, McGovern, Caffer, Evans, Joe Lewis, Smith, McLaughlin, Donnelly, McNair, Stevie Davis, Jimmy Savile, Norwood, Chris Evans, Craig Brunt.
Corey, for fuck's sake, man. Corey
Evans.
It's Johnny Evans' brother.
Ah, fuck him, he's pishy anyway.
I know.
I mean, we're a bit light in defenders, but we'll have to play 2 at the back. Stuart Dallas, Shane Ferguson, Jordan Jones, McGinn, Boise, Washington.
Boise.
Really, well, to say have that nickname. Greg.
Who is called Boise?
Some guy who only feels no worse, I think. McGinnis and Kyle Lafferty. So there you go, guys. There's the team. Absolute pish. My money's on both non-Irish teams.
Aye, talking about pish.
San Marino. Let's draw them in the group. Right, here we go, Scotland. Let's see who we're getting rid of. And I mean, this guy, in my opinion, should never wear a Scotland shirt again. But yeah. Do we give him one more chance?
That's not the case, is it?
Yep.
That's fucking atrocious.
I know. So it looks like someone's dying, you know, and it's like going up and down. Like, you know what? Maybe we keep, I don't know, Stevie Naismith, a bit old, but fuck it.
To me, Johnny Russell's done. Never done anything for Scotland.
Fuck me, you're a bit harsh. Johnny Russell.
See the whole gimmick of him? Oh, he's flew over the Atlantic. His plane may as well sunk because he's
Titanic, mate. Fucking iceberg. Johnny Russell, you're out of here. Christie's staying, I think. Forrest is staying.
I get rid of Burke.
Well, there you go, Burke. You don't want it. Armstrong, even though you cost us that win against England, we'll give you another chance. Ryan Fraser, staying. McGregor, staying. McGinn, staying. Okay. McTominay, he can stay. Ryan Jack, is this guy Scotland quote? Well, I mean, he's... maybe.
I'd say he's only... Him and McTominay are probably the only two CDMs, so they need to stay.
Palmer, he's black.
What's wrong with that?
Nothing, he can stay. Diversity. I mean,
well, actually, I get removed because.
I mean, if it was Gillette on Saturday, we'd need to get more of him. Like, but I mean,
70's pretty shit. We'll get him back. If he's we change his fucking.
O'Donnell's better anyway. Like, even though he's fucking costing him at 10 goals a game. Robertson can stay. Tierney can stay. I mean, I just put him on the right back. You know, that's the problem sorted. Yep. Devlin.
Finally,
I think these guys are staying just basically because there's no one else. Suter.
Marshall.
McLaughlin.
Anyone, get rid of him. Get rid of Marshall and Hengie. Keep McLaughlin.
Rid of Marshall?
Oh, I'm sick of looking at the guy, man.
No, you're done. You're 35, mate. You're
like right. I said, why not give it to someone else?
Right.
Like, no, how did they not start McLaughlin? He kept what?
I know.
Five clean sheets.
No, hold on here. When Rangers signed him, you said he was pish. And I said, no, he's good.
No, I didn't say he was pish. I said McGregor's better.
I think you said he was pish.
No, fair enough. If I did, I did. Changed my mind.
He's not pish. He's a fucking pish team. Like, I'll tell you that, but I'm going to say he's pish.
Right, there could be a few changes here. Cause
I just don't rate this guy. 80 rating. I don't fucking see him.
He's the Rangers.
Aye, well, fucking hell. Stevie Fletcher.
No.
Speaking about, I mean, how's he only 33?
Right, well, let's just sort this out.
Lee Griffiths.
You need to sort it by rating. No one's cooting.
I think he's a guy we should just pick, to be
honest. Let's do it by centimetres for some reason.
Ooh, yeah. Matt Ritchie.
Don't need another left back. He can't play right back, so no.
Tom Kearney. We've got quite a lot of midfielders. Like, I can see a name that you'd maybe like.
Aye, Scott Brown. Fuck it. Scott Brown and Griffiths for his collection.
Scott Brown coming out of retirement. And does that mean Ryan Jack's gone then, since Scott Brown's in?
Nah, fucking both.
Could that be a partnership, Scott Brown and Ryan Jack? Scott Brown's in for one last run. Lee Griffiths.
Who the hell is Jay York?
That's some made up guy for plays for Blake's role.
How do you know?
Yeah.
How did you know that? Who's Everett?
McDonald.
Phillips can play pretty much everywhere. But he's going to be playing on the bench, or he's going to be playing in, at home.
Yes.
We're not picking him.
Yes, pick. What?
What?
Yes, pick him. Why wouldn't you pick him?
Give it one reason. I'd play out, let's see.
$5,000, man. $5,000.
Barry Bannon, a guy that really should never have been in the team, ever.
Right, Alan McGregor. Best keeper.
Oh, but McLaughlin. So McGregor's going to.
What did I say? He's pish. Because he started flying.
Phil Bardsley.
This guy's been done for. Nonsense. Fuck it, I'm out.
Right. Big Shagger then coming into the team. I think we've got one more. There's McDonald for Fulham. There is Callum Patterson, who could play at right back and up front. There's Kenny McLean.
No.
There's Gordon. There's
I don't get what the whole
Hanley.
Fascination is with Kenny McLean. I think he's fucking shit.
There's Hanley. Grant Hanley.
McQuiggan.
I mean.
No. Down.
Where's Ferguson? Dunbelt. Billy Gilmore.
Billy Gilmore.
I think this guy should be fucking in the team. I think
he just looks like he'd be drinking a bottle of Buckfast.
Right, we can't add any more players. There was Grant Hanley. Does Grant Hanley come in over one of these guys?
No. I'm sick of Grant Hanley. Looks like a deformed horse.
Right, so let's have a quick. Is this the team we're going to go with then?
Yes.
sort them by nationality. That'll be alright. Yeah. No right backs.
Don't need a right back.
But Phillips can play right back.
Not exactly.
But Callum Patterson on the team, no?
Need him, man.
Alright, guys, so here's the team. Now, this guy said we don't need a right back, so if anything, if we get fucked up, if the right back gets owned at
we'll
these.
Play free at the back?
Euros, then blame him. McLaughlin, McGregor. Who's going to be the number one, I wonder? Suter.
The new McKenna, Forest man.
Finlay. Devlin. So there you go, four solid centre backs, pish. Kieran Tierney, who will probably be playing at right back. Robertson. The returning Scott Brown.
I am a real American.
Why he's in the squad, I don't really know. He's probably just snap a couple of legs, really, and that's it. Billy Gilmore, criminally underrated. Should be high up. John Fleck, I mean, criminally overrated, should be lower. John McGinn.
He's a different league than John Fleck.
McTomney. Ryan Jack can play right back, so who knows? Maybe Ryan Jack.
Maybe
will
Ryan
play.
Jack will come in.
Cal McGregor, Ryan Fraser, Stuart Armstrong, James Forrest. James Forrest could play right back, even though he can't in this game, but we could play him there. Christy Phillips, who can play right back. Stephen A. Smith, who should be playing, I don't know, at old age pensioners. McBurney and Lee Griffiths. Now, those striker options kind of worry me. I mean, is there anybody else?
I would have shot it for Shankland, right? But the Dundee United bastard tells me no. Are you debating it?
I am a wee bit, like.
Aye, fuck it, get nice, my face pish.
But
if we go star pop, we've got Scott Brown in. This guy couldn't draw a dime.
What about getting rid of John Fleck?
He's 80 rated. We don't have that too many of them going around, in case you haven't noticed.
I don't think she's getting rid of Naismith. I think she's getting rid of someone else.
Like Burnley.
No, I mean, I don't think she's getting rid of a striker.
Why?
Because we don't have many. I can't really get rid of a defender.
Right, well, just leave Shankland. It's not his time yet.
No, it's fucking time. I would have got rid of John Fleck, like, but... Alright, then fucking Naismith out.
No, why? Keep him, fuck you, I keep him, mate.
What's he going to do realistically?
I think already was fucking
Look at all his skills. Heading, chip shot control, rising shots, first time shot, penalty specialist, gamesmanship, track back, captaincy, super sub, fighting spirit. Does that mean anything?
No.
What's fucking Lee Griffiths got? Gambling? Alcoholic? Drug addict?
No, look, gambling.
Hey guys, there's the fucking team.
Super boost.
Money back guarantee, free bet. Fuck, I kind of want to put Shankland in, but
too late. Just fucking let's go on the wheels, man.
Here we go. So, here is the Wales team. Again, we only need one kit. Well, certainly it's going to be Davis. I'm sorry to do this to you, son, but you're out of here. There's Lokier. I mean, no idea who this guy is. Lawrence. I mean, I get rid of him. Don't know who he fucking is. Yeah, that's good enough.
This guy plays in China? No, it doesn't.
Lawrence. Ama. Got a face. Plays for Chelsea now. He played for Bournemouth. Must be retarded.
Maybe he was on loan.
Meepam, Ashley Williams. Jesus Christ! Damn, a wee bit harsh, don't they know? Well, pick him. I mean, he's got like a Scott Brown.
He used
Brown.
To be like 83 rated.
I know that he's got like a kind of Scott Brown, Wayne Rooney kind of. Well, he wishes he had the Wayne Rooney fucking career, but
Scott Brown kind of.
Well, I mean, Scott Brown's won 9 in a row, and you're like, what's this guy won? Fucking
9 downgrades in a row.
He's made more Euro appearances than Scott Brown, so he's vital to this Wales team. And for that reason, we keep him in. Ben Davis, he'll be staying. Taylor, we'll keep you in as well. Roberts,
I don't know.
We'll keep you in. Fox, no idea who you're, mate.
Morrow. Who?
Get ready. I'm sorry. Same as folks, guys. No idea who you are, mate. You can go.
Joe Allen,
we'll keep him for the cool action scene. Aaron Ramsey, one of our main men. Brooks, no idea who you are. But you're 78 and you've got a face, so you must
apparently,
be pretty decent. Harry Wilson.
Apparently United are signing him.
Aren't they?
Brooks.
Well, good for them.
Instead of Sancho. Not good for them, really.
Fuck, that's pish. You'd be killing yourself if that was the case. James, you'll be... that's Wales team, probably better than Northern Ireland, like. I mean, you've got this guy alone, so I mean, probably should be better. Gareth Bale, James, Moore.
Aye. But seeing a couple
Roberts,
of years.
Aye. Ramsey will be going Bale.
Williams, Allen, Ramsey.
Folks. This Roberts guy, is he any good? Or?
I thought they'd have Robson Cano up front. Like,
we'll get rid of him. And maybe rid of Roberts, we could add him back in, right? So. I don't think we need any defenders, don't need any goalkeepers, so we basically need strikers and midfielders, definitely. Some left-sided players as well, so.
Yep, like I said, Robson Cano. Descending.
Paul Dummett.
Yep.
We'll take you, why not? You know, we'd say we don't need any defenders. It's 76 player rated, too. Much to do. Hey, Robson Cano, this guy's definitely going in. There's that Matondo guy that plays for Schalke. He probably should go in just for his fucking rating alone. I don't think he's that black, like, but fair enough. I think he's doing blackface. I'm calling racism here. There's Andy King. He's a Premier League winner. But does he get into the Wales team?
Couldn't even get into the fucking Rangers 23.
There's Park, Chester. I mean, these guys have been around a while.
Oh, Chester,
those
Bennington.
Those two are fucking made up. You're dead, mate. You shouldn't be in this game. Roden, Chester, Alcott, made up name.
Ryan Hedges.
Hobbs, made up name, folks.
Ryan Hedges.
Andy King.
Ryan Hedges.
Roberts, Bradshaw. Bradshaw.
Ryan Hedges.
Does Ryan Hedges, Aberdeen man, get in?
Where's he play for?
I don't know, but he's on his way. Put him in. Well, put him in. I've got a funny feeling they don't have much more.
Well, no, because we're already below the 70.
Deutsch. Hibernian man. I mean,
I thought he was Austrian.
Chris Gunter. This guy's been around a while. We'll stick him in, like, but I don't think he's going to do much. Need midfielders. Maybe Andy King does come back.
Maybe Andy King does.
Andy King. The one King. Last... I mean...
Bow but, down to...
But there you go. We're bringing all these old cunts back from everywhere, so, I mean... Old fuck, I'm almost same age as Andy King.
I know, stop burying.
Look what I've achieved compared to him.
Supervisor role. Fucking...
Yeah. So they go Ward, Hennessy, Mepam... I'm going to try and pronounce those names. Amadei, Ross, Dummett, Ben Davis, Taylor, Roberts, Gunter. Well, defensive strong here. Might have to play 8 at the back. Allen, King, Ramsey, Brooks, Wilson, Lawrence, Matondo, Hedges, James, Bale. Robson Cannon,
we're playing
folks.
3 in the midfield. We're fucked. Because if anyone gets injured.
Yeah, I know, but... That's with Andy King in as well. I mean, there's just nobody else. I mean, that's a sad reality. I mean, there's the team, guys, right? So, you will find out what the groups are like in a second. Alright, guys, here is Group C, and you can see what a coincidence. Both Irish teams have been drawn together. Who would have thought it?
Who would have funk it? Me would have funk it.
I don't know if this will be a fucking match or a fucking massacre on the field, but it's Northern Ireland, Ireland, Moldova, Netherlands, Ukraine, Slovenia, and Faroe Islands. Now remember, top two automatically go through, third place, get a playoff. Is that a group we can get both teams out of? Find out. Guys, here we are then with Group A. France, Serbia, Wales, Scotland, Armenia, Israel, Malta. Is that a group that we can get both Scotland and Wales out of?
Where is the Red Sea? Israel? Are we going to part the Red Sea like God did?
Well, the only thing we're parting is our fucking goal, mate. When France and fucking Jehu put it...
France parting Picton Palace!
When France put it 10 past us, like, but there you go. I think that's a group that we can get both teams out of. I mean, Serbia aren't as good as they used... Serbia used to be ranked, like, bloody... number 2 or some shit in the world back in 2010. Don't know. It is the last group. It is England's group. They're all on their own. No other home nations to join them. And you might realise the group is absolute shite. How the hell can you get a group with Luxembourg, Gibraltar and Kyrgyzstan? I don't know. You fucking ask me. But there you go. That is the group England have got. They've also got Hungary, Austria and Slovakia to contest with. If we don't get England out of this group, I will put my hands up and say we are truly shite at PES. Will you do the same?
Yes.
If you don't qualify with England out of this group, are you willing to do a Celtic career mode on FIFA 21?
Oh, hell no.
I'll do a Hibs one.
We're going to finish last.
I'll do a Hibs one.
We're going to finish last.
That's the deal. If we don't qualify, you do a FIFA Celtic and I'll do a Hibs one.
Well, we're finishing last. If we finish last.
No, if we don't qualify.
You shaked on it and you've got Krona.
Yeah. So there you go, guys. There is the group. Alright guys, so there is all the groups then for the Euro qualification campaign as we play as all five home nations. Check out for the first game, first fixture of match day one. We'll be playing in England's group, we'll be away to Kyrgyzstan. It should be an easy 3 points. Who will be playing up front? Who knows? Will Wayne Rooney be earning this fucking 299th cap or some shit like that? I don't know. Can he get his summer frame? Find out, guys, when we get the Euro qualification campaign underway next time out. But until then, it's been Fall Football. Leave a like and comment down below. Tell me, is this the shittest idea of a series you've ever heard, or is it one of the greatest? Till next time.